go!
Thank you.
Y'all still with us tonight?
Thank you.
flex!
Oh shit, pressure's on. Oh, you're back!
Mr. Scary!
We'll be right back.
motherfuckers over here, goddamn. Yeah. That's how good they be when they grow up.
Hello, George.
Oh, dude, you scared the shit out of me. Hey, what happened to the singer? He totally changed your outfit. That's not pulling that shit on me.
You sound really good tonight. Don't you think he sounds great tonight? All right.
Okay, here we go. Okay.
All right. Let's do a Dokken song. Great to be here. I really appreciate you. head the same way.
Alright.
I love your jacket.
Oh, thanks, man. That's fine.
Come on. We gotta do a song called
The Hunter.
You know the song, yeah? Second, do we have somebody named Michelle here? Michelle, you're right here. She's been a fan for a long time, and for the longest time I used to front the band Great White. So I want to give him a microphone. I remember it. He said, there you go.
It reminds me of the time Trump threw out paper towels of the Puerto Ricans. Don't you give them something they can use, like some fucking cold hard cash? Some merch.
He's got, that guy's got no filter whatsoever.
Yeah, see what they say.
I don't know your shit. I don't know what are you guys saying? I can't hear anything.
Hey, sounds to me like they're on my side.
George Lynch, that yet?
Yeah. This guy's passing out. He's passing out.
You're from
where?
He's passing out.
Oh, wait a minute. Okay, hey, dude. I know how you feel. I passed out many times on stage. It's not up here. I haven't been there.
Is he passing out for
you? You need to get some water and you need to get some fresh air.
There you go, Bubba.
And I feel your pain.
Hold him.
Water, get him out of the crowd. Go ahead, get him out of the crowd. Come on.
Okay, well, security here.
Get some air, some fresh air.
Security, is somebody passing out?
Many times.
Security, it's not a fucking joke. Somebody comes in and help the guy. Come on. Thank you, brother. Thank you for helping him. Come on, make some noise. You got some serious bodies on stage.
You don't want to leave. Oh, he threw up.
Oh, no.
All right. Are you ready? I guess we just, I hope it's going to be all right, right? Thank you, people, for understanding, okay? He's over there. Here we go. God bless him. Thank you, brother. All right.
At the end of the day, we're all going to take care of each other. Yeah. I think we all think that way. It'll be a lot better off. That's easy to say, hard to do.
Open the door.
We're going to do another song called the,
Hey, man, are you a Democrat or Republican? I go, you know what? I care about people and doing the right thing. That's all. Maybe disagree on what the right thing is and we can have that argument. But let's not demonize each other because we're all human. We're all born innocent, beautiful little babies. And deep inside, most of us still are, except for this motherfucker.
Thank you.
gonna do that song. It's rock and roll! I'm having a great job, man. I'm sure. We'll be right back.
on stage, a very dear friend of mine. He's my little brother. He replaced me in Great White. And he's a fucking great singer. I love the kid. So come on stage with me. He's 28 fucking years old. Y'all make some noise for Terry, man. He's been killing it up here. We're gonna do a song I wrote a little while ago, and George was kind enough to play on the boys and AON. The song is getting a lot of airplay, a lot of reviews on all over the internet. It's called Dead or Alive. It's not a Bon Jovi song, but it's the same title.
seriously ending on this song?
I know, it sucks.
That's kind of a bummer.
I know.
That guy getting sick in the front row, just trying to bring everything down. That's how you want to end it?
Next time we'll change the set.
You're the boss.
Yeah. Thank you so much. Come on stage, Bubba. This was another sold-out show. Thank you so much.